हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, एडिशन ऑफ फोर डिजिट नंबर्स विद रीग्रुपिंग हंड्रेड टेंस एंड वंस। लेट अस ऐड 4637 एंड 2784। स्टेप वन, ऐड द वंस एंड रीग्रुप। ओके, लाइक दिस। सो फर्स्ट वी रीड राइट दिस नंबर्स इन अ ग्रुप। ओके, इन वंस नंबर्स like this, 7 is 1, 4 is 1, so they are equal, they are in one line. Okay, so first of all you will regroup in the in their groups, 1, 10, 1000, 100. Okay, this numbers. After that you will add the ones position number first. Okay, first number is 1, so add this 7 plus 4 7. This is four finger na. After 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So 11. 11 we are writing here, right side number, they are both one na. So write the this one number is down and one is carry forward to 10 position number. 8 plus 3 11, plus 1 12. So 12 we are writing here, always right side number na, and left one is carry forwarded. So right side number is 2, so right here 2, and 1 is carry forward to 100 position number. 6 plus 7, 6 2 is 12, plus 1 13, plus 1 14. So 14, there is 4 in right side number na, so we are writing down here always right number. So right side number is 4, so right side number 4 right here, and 1 is carry forwarded to 1000 position number. Okay, 4 plus 2, 6 plus 1, 7. So we can calculate it like this. Okay, they are also giving you the same steps. They are telling in one step you will add ones and regroup. Okay, then add the tens and regroup. Then the add the 100 and regroup. Add the 1000. Okay, so last number is 1000 because there is no lakhs number, no, not any 10,000 number. Okay, if there are any, you will if they are in any carry forwarded number, you will transfer it to carry forwarded to other side number. Okay, so like this you will regroup this numbers in 1, 10, 100, 1000 position number, then add it. Understood? So this is your homework for today. Do it. Understood? Best of luck students, this is your homework for today.